Joe Biden, hey, nice to talk to you again. I noticed you didn't respond to my initial message, so I'm gonna step it up a bit. We could either compromise to take Donald Trump down, or if you say no or refuse to respond, not only am I not gonna help you win the election, I'm going to sabotage the election at any cost to make sure Donald Trump wins. Even if it means climate catastrophe, even if it means people lose healthcare, you know what? It's a risk I'm willing to take, because the theory goes that another 4 years of Donald Trump is going to plummet this country into such chaos the whole world is going to have a freaking revolution as a response! And maybe that won't work, maybe it won't work, maybe it will, no one knows the future. But sir, if you're not willing to compromise on the revolution, I am going to take that risk, because I am going to have a revolution. It's my job as a punk revolutionary to have a revolution! Is that what you want, sir? Do you want Donald Trump to win? No? Then compromise with me, or else. Just a little taste of what the power of punk revolution has in store. So I really do not want to do this, sir. So I expect a response in the next 24 hours or else it's gonna get a little bit dirty. But you gotta play dirty to have a revolution. That's the number one thing I've learned being a punk revolutionary. So, even though I do not want Donald Trump to win, it is a risk I am willing to take to help the revolution. Sir, please compromise with me. Say punk revolution now and maybe I will help you and you will be guaranteed to win if you help me. But it looks like if you do not say punk revolution now, then I am going to have to help Donald Trump win to the election to show you a message. So guess what? That is what it takes to fight for revolution now! I think you get the message. Mic drop. Punk revolution now.